York, Connecticut, and from right here in New Jersey, and so many places in between. You have friends from childhood, high school, college, and work. You have cousins, aunts, uncles, and dearest of all, moms and dads. Thank you all for coming. We are gathered here today to celebrate the marriage of Kamiyu and Zivon. While today is the day that they formally make promises to one another, marriage is more than one single event or promise. It is the way of life. Today is the sum total of every act of kindness, every time one of you put your needs aside for the greater good of the relationship. All the little everyday moments you have shared, and the trials and triumphs through which you have been one another's inspiration and support. Although you have done things people dream of in a less than traditional order, you are wise enough to know what works for your family. Amu and Zivon share a special relationship with your parents. They have stated that a shared sense of family is one of the reasons their bond is so strong. It is their parents who taught them the importance of family and how that bond will support them through the many joys and sorrows of life. To the families of Hongmin and Zivon, many years ago, though it may feel like only yesterday, two children were born into this world. When you first gazed at them, you marveled at their perfection and you felt truly blessed. In your children, you saw infinite potential, and you placed great hope. With you, they uttered their first words. With you, they took their first steps. You rejoiced in their victories. You cried at their sorrows. You guided them, nurtured them, educated them, and loved them. You gave them all you had to give so that they grow up strong and independent, capable of great love, capable of what they are doing here today. Without you, this marriage could not be possible. Now today, all the love and caring you gave to Hongyu and Zivon, they will give to each other, and it does not end there. They will pass it along to their children. We thank you and we honor you. They wish to acknowledge their parents. help each other in all need, to share all joy, to be one with the other. Let's all be involved in this marriage and join together in love celebration. Come you, the woman who stands by your side is about to attend your wife. She will look to you for gentleness, for support, for understanding, for encouragement, and for protection. You may never take it in your own way, but for continuing to send it into her meetings. Your life and your love will be Sivan's greatest source of joy. So I ask you, will you take Sivan to your body where you are? Will you love her and comfort her? Will you always uphold her and encourage her? Will you be loyal to her and true? Will you honor all of her days and be respectful to her? And will you promise to always bestow upon her your heart's deepest desires? Will you?
Amen.
Sivan, the man who stands by your side is about to become your husband. He will look to you for gentleness, for support, for understanding, for encouragement, and for protection. You must never take on you for granted, but be continually sensitive to his needs. Your life and your love become his greatest source of joy. So I ask you, Sivan, will you take on you to be your lawful wedded husband? Will you love him and cherish him? Will you always uphold him and encourage him? Will you be loyal to him and true? Will you honor him all of his days and be respectful to him? And will you promise to always bestow upon him your heart's deepest love? Will you? Come you and Sivan, you are about to make promises to one another. These vows are the words representing your intentions, but you will find as you live by these vows over the years, investing your time and your love and your commitment to one another, the happy times of your life will be twice as joyous because you will have someone there to share those joys with.
Every single day of your life.
love each other today, tomorrow, and always. These are the hands that will work alongside yours as together you build your future. As you laugh, you cry, as you share your innermost secrets and dreams. These are the hands that will passionately love you and cherish you through years for a lifetime of happiness. These are the hands that will countless times wipe tears from your eyes, tears of sorrow and tears of joy. These are the hands that will comfort you in illness and hold you when fear or grief racks your mind. These are the hands that will tenderly hold your children. These are the hands that will help you hold your family together as one. These are the hands that will give you strength when you need it. And lastly, these are the hands that even when wrinkled in age, will still be reaching for yours, still giving you that same